Black site is clear. Area secure.
I bet.
Attention. Citizens are required to carry a current ID at all times. Compliance with all city personnel is mandatory.
Look at that. Ration line has no command.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static on that. Just play it cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see who I need. Here you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through.
Thanks.
Get out of here, John! Close it off! Fireflies!
Fucking shoot them!
They're running!
No, come on, let's get out.
I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas. But that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much.
How far could he have gone?
Looking for them, I've had so many days.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Why is that?
I fell over because a homeless woman suddenly jumped up right in front of me.
You're hiding in a hole with cut one puppet. You really set my feet. So I was worried. My knee is like that.
Thank you.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Ah! Found it.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. And the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Hello? Anyone here?
Federal Bureau of Control. All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were hiding in plain sight.
Hello? Hey, excuse me.
I want a solicitor.
You're done for now.